So, one of my sons told me he like Apex better than Fortnite. I must have looked at him and said, "What? You picking Apex over Fortnite? Son, you tripping. It's Fortnite over here." I'm like, ban me from posting. TikTok, I want to thank you because I got my Fortnite count back. Fortnite, here I come. Fortnite, here I come. Oh, don't have me nerf you. Can you believe it? They trying to say the Fortnite guy ain't family friendly. Me, not family friendly. I have a family. I'm a father of 5 kids. You're tripping, but you can catch this nerf. So, I've been playing Fortnite for like a month now. I'm 85 on my season 6 pass. And the youngsters say I'm cracked when it comes to that bow. And they keep trying to compare other games to Fortnite. I don't know why, because it's Fortnite for me. Bruh, if you don't like Fortnite and you don't like my Nerf guns, you know what you are. You heard what I said? If you don't like Fortnite and you don't like my Nerf gun, then you know what you are. You's a troll. Troll, 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 troll.
Does commence. £19 in video game currency. Amongst you, who would like it? And yes, dear fellow, I am parting ways with it. Remember, distribute it, distribute it, distribute it. And to the jesters amongst the crowd, do not get removed.
You be tripping on the time we don't spend. I pull up and gotta slide once again. You signed up, said you ride to the end, yeah. But you don't wanna be alone. If it's something on your mind, let me in. No, I be hoping that the vibe never end. I just hope you know that I understand that you don't wanna be alone.